Jefferson High School teacher is arrested, accused of sexually abusing a student under the age of 18. Police took 34-year-old Michael Enneking into custody earlier today. Rockford Police School Resource Officers say the incident happened last April. According to investigators, Enneking had inappropriate sexual contact with a female on school grounds. The 34-year-old faces several charges, including aggravated criminal sexual abuse.